What is going on, guys? Today I got some Call of Duty news for you. Coming from Sledgehammer Games, it is their 6th year anniversary, and celebrating that, they're going to be doing a lot of giveaways and surprises with supply drops and giveaways on Twitter and on Facebook. So if you want to know more on that, go to Sledgehammer Games on Twitter. Their link will be in the description below. Sledgehammer also announced that they're doing a double XP legendary starting today, Monday, 7/27 at 9 a.m. Pacific Standard Time till Tuesday, 7/28, which is tomorrow, at 9 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. It's now live. You guys can go check it out and get double XP. And also announced today, the fourth and final DLC pack for Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. It is called Reckoning, and it's coming out August 4th on Xbox Live and then PlayStation and PC. So the maps that are being included in this final DLC pack is going to be a map called Swarm, Quarantine, Overload, and Fracture, as well as a new map, the final map for Zombies Descent. So for the first map, Swarm, reconstruction is underway in Seoul, South Korea, congesting narrow corridors of this small to medium-sized map with vehicles and equipment. Take position in war-scared storefronts that provide plenty of cover over the streets or flank the enemy through close-quarter interiors in the center of the map. The second map, Quarantine. Following a deadly viral outbreak, the island has been converted into a biological testing center. This medium-sized map's tight corners dial up the speed and open areas combined to allow any style of gameplay. Activate the map-based score streak to unleash a devastating ship-fired missile strike. Third map, Overlord. Enjoy the grand view of downtown New Baghdad from the exotic compound, complete with fountains, gardens, and decorative plasma lamps. The map's multiple levels and long perimeter sight lines highlight medium to long range combat, and firing a shot at the lamps will send enemies flying in a burst of energy. In the final map, Fracture. Discover what secrets are locked in the ice in this Arctic excavation site. Take refuge behind wind turbines and heavy equipment through large combat areas cradled on the shelf of a glacier. Stay alert as the timed event cracks the ice sheet, sending one lane sinking into the depths. But now, all four of these multiplayer maps will be featured in the Reckoning Exo Grapple playlist, which will also allow players to use the Exo Grapple ability that was introduced with Ascendance DLC pack. And in the last episode of the Exo Zombies, the map Descent, so a team of Bill, Rose, John, and new member Bruce are about to escape the Atlas aircraft carrier on which they've been stranded. But before they go, they discovered their new friend and original squad member, John, has been turned and is now among the undead. Descent introduces a remote ocean Atlas survival facility, new fused Exo Zombies enemies, and the Trident reflected energy weapon. So, a lot of cool new looking maps coming, medium to large size, new weapons, and double XP for right now. So it looks pretty cool. August 4th is when that come out. I'll have the link to the official trailer in the description below. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what you guys think of the new 4th and final DLC pack, Reckoning. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. Peace out.